Well, yesterday during President Trump's visit, we told you that one of the Metro police officers in his motorcade ended up crashing.
The officer's injuries were minor, and today IMPD shared video of the injured officer getting a phone call from the president.
Police, though. I'm not sure. I haven't had the x-ray on it yet.
IMPD thanked the president for delaying his takeoff until he could assure that the IMPD officer was okay.